Hello friends, my name is Sachidanandjit Kar from class 3rd G1. Today we're talking about traffic lights. Traffic lights are lights used to control the movement of traffic. They are placed at road intersection and crossing. The different colors of traffic lights tells driver what to do. First, red. A red light means stop. It tells the driver to stop at the traffic signal. Second, green. A green light means go. It tells the driver to continue driving. Third, yellow. A yellow light means slow down and be ready to stop. It alerts the driver. Thank you.
Accidents on road. Remember what traffic light means.